true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. As the branch cannot bear fruit unless it remains on the vine, so neither can you unless you abide in me.
Cartload from Mettinelli. Want some more cheese, Felicina? You, Domenico? Hey, greedy puss. More cheese? Another load along the riverside and we're provided. You'll see. Before Saturday, we'll be finished, Papa.
Ask the good Lord to spare us from rain.
I hope we have a great big downpour. I'd like to see a lot of water.
If it rains, it's beautiful like most of nature. The road isn't so beautiful, though, and Blondie hasn't strength to pull the cart any longer.
He's tired now, Mama. Nighty-night, Mikalina.
Mind, he's well covered.
Yes.
Rock the cradle.
I will. Peek-a-boo.
Our official rule has arrived at last. Don Pesterino showed it to me today.
Oh.
How much we're indebted to Don Pesterino and to the theologian Frassinetti who served us well.
Can we read it, Angela?
I can give the essentials to you. It stresses living for the Lord's blessing only, seeking his glory in all our ways.
The first thing to do?
First, choose the best possible goals you can find. Aiding your poor neighbors is important, and also the example that you set for them.
But let's hear some more.
Follow me in single file.
La 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 la.
me, let me. Here, I'll show you. Whee! Oh.
Get away from me, you little brat!
Lost!
You too! Pester the life out of everyone. Pestering.
Hey, you.
And that goes for you too, brother priest.
Don Pesterino, it's nothing. Never mind him.
That poor boy's bound for a fall.
I'm taking her to Angela Macagna. She's right there. Common water and salt are good painkillers. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Praise be Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Here I am, Blondie. There.